Hey, what's going on guys, Pods here, and we're back again with another video to show you guys. And today, I'm going to share this to you. I finally have a level 60 weapon and armors, as you can see in here. Look at that. Look at how nice it is. This is, by the way, came from level 50. And I decided to upgrade this one into level 60. Since I don't have much luck on getting a level 80, no, level 70. The level 70, blue weapon. As you can see it here, this is, I like this one a lot. And then, this one also, and this one. Fortunately, I didn't get that one aside from this. Get lucky on this one, I guess. So I decided to craft or upgrade my equipment. So here's the video guys, and also the cost of doing it, and also I guess it is worth it since I improve my attack and also the defense. And if you're going to check my stat right now, I think I have around 14k for the def and then the mdef, and right now I have 15k, and also for the physical attack I now have 21k, so that's great.